When he came to my house, he offered that film, and then next day he called me to his house and he said, the script. First thing, when before writing the script, you know, what I want to tell you is this: Subhasji had a vision what has to be in this film before filming this film. Because today we can see a lot of references very easily. You can go to YouTube and see, and all these people are doing. But he had a vision. Only one thing he said before narrating the script: Kabir, you will get all the awards in this film. Every award you will get, because this film has that potential. And one more thing, I wanted to shoot in real rain and real natural calamity, like fog or cyclone or something. He said, definitely sir, we'll do. So that was the journey started from there. And one more thing I want to say, this film is a very special film for me. Even today, even I think I've been 2 months back to my native place. The masses and classes, all they talk about technical of this film, who have acted before the screen and after the screen. So even the music of Rahman Saaz and Shyam Akshaz, all the choreography and all excellent. And one more thing, whenever I used to shoot, when I hear Rahman's song, again some energy comes and the visual becomes somewhat. So it's something magic that God has given. So it's very unforgettable experience. Even today, whenever I go, people talk about this film. Thank you, Subhasji. I don't know, it was very destiny given me this film. And one more thing I want to say is, always I feel whether I have justified this film, whether other cinematographer would have been done much better than this or something, I used to think of every time. But thanks to Subhasji for giving me an opportunity, and I came to recognize as a Kabir Lal from this film only. So thank you very much, Subhasji, for giving this opportunity.
Thank you, Kabir. Thank you. The characters of the film, Avtaar, whether it was Mansi, Vikrant, or Manav, they couldn't be enduring, they couldn't be great and effective on the screen if they were not given the right words what they are speaking. Pyar aur kuch bhi nahi hai, ek vishwas hai. हम दर्द खरीदते नहीं, हम बेचते हैं. जितने खूबसूरत डायलॉग्स इसके लिखे और उसका सेहरा हमारे एक सिर्फ मेरे भाई को जाता है, जिनका नाम है जावेद सिद्दीकी साहब. जावेद सिद्दीकी साहब,
दोस्तों 19 साल पहले से अब तक इतनी सारी बातें हुई हैं, और उस फिल्म के दौरान भी इतनी सारी बातें, इतनी सारी यादें, कि उनको जमा किया जाए तो एक छोटी सी किताब बन सकती है. परदेश में मैं काम कर चुका था ये सुभाष जी के साथ. उसके बाद जब उन्होंने मुझे ताल की कहानी सुनाई, तो जिस तरीके से उन्होंने वो कहानी सुनाई और जिन फीलिंग्स के साथ सुनाई, तो मैंने उनसे कहा कि सुभाष जी, ये तो कोई फिल्म तो लगती नहीं, ये तो एक गीत लगता है, और गीत को डायलॉग की क्या ज़रूरत होती है. कहने लगे नहीं, फिर भी यू हैव टू प्रोवाइड द मिसिंग लाइन्स. So, मैंने बहुत से डायरेक्टरों के साथ काम किया है, दर्जनों के साथ काम किया है, लेकिन हर डायरेक्टर ने मुझे हमेशा ये एहसास दिलाया कि वो डायरेक्टर है और मुझे वो करना है जो उसे चाहिए. सुभाष भाई एक अलग अकेला आदमी है जिसके साथ जब मैंने काम किया, तो मुझे उन्होंने ये एहसास दिलाया कि नहीं, आप मुझे बताइए कि मुझे क्या करना है. और ये एक बड़े डायरेक्टर की पहचान है. मेरा ख्याल ये है कि सुभाष जी के बारे में ये कहना कि वो हरफन मौला है, बड़ी छोटी सी बात है, लेकिन ये हकीकत है कि वो कहानी हो, वो डायलॉग हो, वो म्यूज़िक हो, वो डायरेक्शन हो, वो कोरियोग्राफी हो या कोई भी डिपार्टमेंट हो, एडिटिंग हो, फाइनल पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन हो, उसमें मैंने सुभाष जी से ज़्यादा इन्वॉल्व आदमी
आई मस्ट से दैट शामक डावर ब्रॉट द न्यू ब्रीज टू द होल फिल्म आई वुड से बिकॉज we used to picturize the song and we were used to a particular language and the grammar of the dance or choreography but while working with him I used to tell him Shamak I am expecting something new from you so he will jump like this and he will do like this as a yeah something like this but let's not do what we haven't done you have to do what we have not done and he did that all credit to him
Subhash Ghai has been, I always call him my darling, my Subi. I treat him like my own brother. And when he came and he said, when we did a show many years ago called Cinema 100, he says, when I do a film, will you do it for me? I said, I promise you, if I ever go into films, I will do your film. And when he called me for Taal, I was so excited. And then we had A.R. Rahman's music, so I was even more excited. And Aishwarya was my student then, and she became Miss World, so I was even more excited. So it was a lovely blend. And then he said, I'm giving you a song called Kahin Aag Lage. So I heard the song, and suddenly my body started moving. And if you see that song even today, it's not what is expected. The dancers were just doing, they were just jumping like this. Kahin Aag Lage. It was just only that. And he found that so interesting, and I said, that's not a bad idea, let's try it. So I asked him, I said, please, let's do something. He says, just do it, it's lovely. So he allowed me to grow. He allowed me to expand my, you know, knowledge. And that's what a beautiful director is. And that's how that song became so, you know, known, because it was just jumping. And there were just things happening. So I was very grateful to you, and I'm always grateful to you, because wherever you have been and wherever I have been, I've always thought of you with such fond memories. I don't like choreographing many films. I don't like choreographing films. I love doing theater. I'm a theater person. And I love teaching. I love my school. I love my music.